the odds look stacked against you, and it seems there's no way out. I know the issues seem unchangeable, and that there's no reason to shout. But the impossible is God's chance to work a miracle, a miracle. So just know it ain't over until God says it's over. It ain't over until God says it's done.